This is 6544 Evergreen Avenue, Las Vegas. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Again, it's by the C neighborhood. Walk in the entrance for you. Family room. Looks like you need some repairs to the walls, as well as paint and carpet. Apparently there's some type of storage or studio type room there. Oh, this is when you first walk in, so. Funky colors. Funky colors. Again, we have some painting, tile. Repairs to this one look like a whole door, or was this a window? It looks like this was a door. Yeah, this door needs to be replaced. Laundry area. Go on toward bedrooms. And here's your kitchen. Other way. Need new cabinets, definitely. Paint. Now we have significant damage to the wall. In the restroom, need to be replaced. Exposed electrical. Again, exposed electrical, carpet, paint. 1-bedroom. Our water heater does not look like it's in working order. Barely needed some carpet, paint. I'd also change this shag out of here. Looked like they tried to do something with the crown molding and whatnot. Didn't work out so well for them. This is actually the shower. They had the bright idea of putting a glass door here outside of the shower. I'm assuming that this would be the rest of where you would install your sink or your toilet. So this is pretty cool. It's actually got a outside door and doggy door that leads to the yard, which there's some more amenities, but it's sealed, so we're gonna walk around and look. All right, we'll actually go right out through the den and see. The door is sealed, so there's a lot of siding issues too, I see, as I look around. Exposed electrical repairs such as painting, carpeting. This is some type of little cabinetry thing they did here, and then a storage shed of some sort. Nice size yard. Even got a little dog thingy there. So there we have it, 6544 Evergreen Avenue. Welcome to your new home.